Hello everyone, welcome to the my channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss the numerical part of the nuclear physics basic properties. I have already discussed the three parts of this nuclear part, so let's start the video. This video is very useful for NET, BSc, TIFR, GATE and other entrance exams. So let's start the video. So question is, a proton is accelerated to high energy and a suit a nucleus of oxygen 16 in order to penetrate the Coulomb barrier and reach the surface of oxygen molecule nucleus, he must be at least 3.6 MeV, 1.8 MeV, 45 kV or 180 इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट. सो तो क्वेश्चन ये है कि किसी प्रोटॉन को हम एक्सेलरेट कर रहे हैं हाई एनर्जी ई पर, जो सूट करता है किसी न्यूक्लियस को, ऑक्सीजन न्यूक्लियस को, और उसको पेनिट्रेट करने के लिए और ऑक्सीजन न्यूक्लियस तक सरफेस तक पहुंचने के लिए ई का मान कितना होना चाहिए, यही हमें बताना है. सो In order to penetrate the Coulomb barrier and reach the surface of oxygen molecule, E must be equal to the potential energy between the oxygen and charge on the proton. So this is the proton and this is the oxygen. So for electron and for proton and the oxygen, that is 8 electron. So this is the Coulomb force between oxygen and a proton, and this must be equal to potential energy E. Also we know that the radius is directly proportional to a to the power 1/3, and R is equal to 1.2 into 10 power minus 15. This is the constant R naught, and this is the mass number of oxygen 1/3. So substituting this value of R in above, we get 8 into 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 into 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 into 9 into 10 power 9 upon, this is the R, equal to E. After solving, we get E equal to this much joule, and in MeV 3.4 MeV. So the correct option is 3.6 MeV. So the correct option is A. एक यूजफुल क्वांटिटी है जिसे रिमेंबर कर लें तो क्वेश्चंस काफ़ी आसानी से हो जाएंगे, कैलकुलेशन ईजी हो जाएगा. दैट इज़ ई स्क्वायर अपॉन 4 पाई एप्सिलॉन नॉट, एंड दिस ई इज़ 1.6 इंटू 10 पावर माइनस 19 का होल स्क्वायर इंटू 9 इंटू 10 पावर 9. दिस इज़ द वैल्यू ऑफ 1/4 पाई एप्सिलॉन नॉट. This is the 1/4 pi epsilon naught is equal to 9 into 10 power 9. And finally, this is equal to 1.44 MeV for me. Clear? So this value is equal to 1.44 MeV for me. Now the next question is, which is very important, asking in 2002 GATE exam. So nuclear forces are spin dependent and have no central part, or spin dependent or have a central part, spin independent and have no central part, spin independent and have a non-central part. It is a theoretical question, so clearly this is correct B option. Correct option is B. Now next question is, the volume of a nucleus in an atom is proportional to what? Mass number, proton number, neutron number or electron number. दिस इज आस्क्ड इन गेट 2004. तो एज वी नो दैट द रेडियस इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू ए टू द पावर 1/3 एंड दिस इज इक्वल टू आर नॉट ए टू द पावर 1/3. सो फ्रॉम दिस वी कैन फाइंड दिस रिलेशन आफ्टर क्यूब बोथ साइड. Therefore, the volume of the nucleus is equal to 4/3 pi r³, and this is 4/3 pi r³, and rq is r naught q into a. So this directly indicate the volume is directly proportional to a, that is mass number. So the correct option is a, mass number. Clear? Now next question is, with respect to the nuclear force, which of the following statement is not true? The nuclear forces are short range, that's correct. Charge independent, correct. Velocity dependent, correct. D, spin independent. तो ये option wrong है क्योंकि spin dependent होता है. Nuclear force spin dependent होता है, अभी हमने पिछले question में देखा था. So the correct option is D.